औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। क्लास 12th सब्जेक्ट पॉलिटिकल साइंस, टॉपिक शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चंस और मल्टीप्लाई चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। हु इंट्रोड्यूस्ड NEP, हु इंट्रोड्यूस्ड NEP, न्यू इकोनॉमिक पॉलिसी। NEP स्टैंड्स फॉर न्यू इकोनॉमिक पॉलिसी, वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय राजीव गांधी ऑन 24th July 1991। हु इंट्रोड्यूस्ड NEP, New Economic Policy was introduced by Rajiv Gandhi on 24 July 1991. When was India's first coalition government formed? India's first coalition government was formed by National Front (NF), supported by Left Front and BJP, during December 1989 to November 90. When was India's first coalition government formed? India's first coalition government was formed by National Front, supported by Left Front and BJP, during December 1989 to November 90. Who was called Sher-e-Kashmir, or who was Sheikh Mohammed Abdullah? Sher-e-Kashmir or Sheikh Mohammed Abdullah. He was leader of Jammu and Kashmir and founder of National Conference in 1938. He advocated autonomy and secularism for J&K. He waged struggle against the princely rule, i.e. that is Dogra rule. He was born in 1905 and expired on 1982. Sheikh Mohammed Abdullah, he was a famous leader of Jammu and Kashmir and founder of National Conference on 1938. He advocated autonomy and secularism for J&K. He waged struggle against the princely rule, i.e. that is Dogra rule. He was born in 1905 and expired on 1982. Who is Azad Pizzu? Angmi Zupu Fiza. He was born in 1904 and expired on 90. He led a movement for an independent Nagaland Council. He was president of Naga National Council. He was in exile for nearly 3 decades in UK during his last years of life. Who is Azad Pizzu? Angmi Zupu Fiza. He was born in 1904 and expired on 90. He led a movement for an independent Nagaland Council. He was president of Naga National Council. He was in exile for nearly 3 decades in UK during his last years of life. Who was Lal Dinga? Who was Lal Dinga? Lal Dinga was born on 1939 and expired on 90. He was leader and creator of Mizo National Front, MNF. He became rebel after the famine of 1959. He led an armed struggle against India for over 2 decades. Later, he became the chief minister of Mizoram. Who was Lal Dinga? Lal Dinga, he was born in 1939 and expired on 90. He was leader and creator of the Mizo National Front. He became rebel after the famine of 1959. He led an armed struggle against India for over 2 decades. Later, he became the chief minister of Mizoram. Thanks. Have a nice day.